Hey guys, so today I'm going to talk about my prep that I just started a week ago, and I wanted to do this video a while ago. My last prep, I was trying to record all the things I've done, like the whole entire process of my prep, but I didn't have time. I was really busy. So this time my goal is to actually document the whole entire prep. Right now I'm currently 11 weeks out, so I just started last week this prep, and my coach currently has me carb cycling. So two days out of the week I'll do high carb. On Wednesday and Saturday is when she has me high carb. So right now she's carb cycling me, and then throughout the week I'll do low carb. So I'm doing if it fits your macros. And on low carb days, she has me at 125 grams of carbs, 50 fats, and 140 protein. So my protein's a little bit higher on that day. And then on high carb days, she has me on 160 carbs, 45 fats, and 125 protein. So this is designed specifically for each person. Not everyone has the same exact macros. And the goal, of course, is to each week increase or decrease my macros depending on how I look and check in, and of course adding more workouts so that way I can come in leaner each week, protein. So what I do to try to fit things in, I start my morning with carbs. On low carb day, I'll start my morning with carbs, and then throughout the day I'll have my protein, either chicken or steak or ground turkey, and then I'll add in my veggies. Since it's low carb day, I can't really have too much carbs, so I'll have a lot of veggies, and my favorite veggie right now is Brussels sprouts. What I love about If It Fits Your Macros is you can choose whatever veggie you like, and just as long as you hit your fiber goal, which is my fiber goal right now is 25 grams, as long as I hit it, then I'm good, and I can basically just eat what I want but not go crazy either, you know. Yeah, so I'm pretty much loving this right now. I'm hitting the gym 3 times a week. I'm doing HIIT right now for 22 minutes, so 3 times a week I'm doing only cardio for 22 minutes for high interval training, and then I do one day out of the week I'll do back and biceps and rear delts. The other day I'll do chest, tries, and shoulders, and then I have glutes and hammies, and then I'll have legs, and then a yoga. So one day out of the week I'll do yoga, and then also there's this metabolic training. So it's like high intensity cardio but using weights and just non-stop, and that's pretty much it. And yeah, I'll talk more what I do and stuff. But
guys, so right now I'm gonna be showing you how I meal prep, and I'm doing If It Fits Your Macros this time, and currently I'm 11 weeks out. So I'll show you, this is my post-workout meal. So here's what I tracked. I got my Greek yogurt, protein powder, strawberries, and banana. So this is right here's the Greek yogurt. This is the macros on it. So it's 18 grams of carbs, 0.3 grams of fat, and then 14 grams of protein.
I tried to put this in first. It was supposed to be this mixed in with this. I was supposed to mix the protein powder. So 8 grams. This flavor is hella good. The cinnamon bun, it literally tastes like horchata. Bomb. So 8 grams.